texting, apps, online ticket sales, none of them existed when Miller Park opened 10 years ago. With just 6 days until the home opener, 12 News' Shelby Croft looks at the drastic change in technology in the last decade and how it's changed the way we watch baseball.
The crack of the bat, the famous sausage races. The game hasn't changed in the 10 years at Miller Park, but the way we experience it has.
I play fantasy baseball, so I have to manage all my other teams and things like that while I'm here at games.
Selling smartphones have transformed America's pastime.
It seems nearly every fan comes to the game with a phone. With the tens of thousands of seats here in Miller Park, the stadium is constantly keeping up with technology.
We've had to upgrade our network to accommodate, you know, the number of text messages and phone usage that you get, which really didn't exist back in 2001 when the ballpark opened.
It's updated every year. Fans don't just watch the action on the field anymore. The invention of the app means it's in the palm of their hand also.
And really get Brewers games, other games, statistics, just incredible amount of information.
And texting is a valuable tool, not only to chat with friends, but to squelch potential problems.
If there's an incident in the ballpark and you want to alert security, you can text a message to security or an usher.
Other text messages, like sausage race predictions, make their way to the video board, which is brand new this year.
Very excited to see the new board. High definition, and it's one thing the Yankees couldn't do is buy the biggest board, right?
But ours is 40 square feet larger. The scoreboard wouldn't be here with the technology that existed 10 years ago. HD really didn't exist.
As the club looks back at how much has changed in a decade,
10 years ago, you really couldn't go online and buy tickets for games.
The organization is also looking ahead at what's to come.
So when we're talking in 2020 or 2021, we'll have some amazing new developments to speak of that we don't even know exist right now.
At Miller Park, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.
The stadium is also introducing a new app that allows fans to order food from their phone, pay for it, and bypass the concession lines to pick it up. The club says it wants to make sure it works properly, though, so it won't be available until the end of April or later.